Kurgan and Skull. It's been a little while since I've actually been back to this game, so I'm hoping that... Is this the right one? I think it is. Okay. Try to make sure I got the right game going here. But yeah, I've actually been playing this on my Vita recently, so I've kind of forgot which one or what the actual world that I was on here on my computer looked like. Alright, do I have another? No, I do not. Let's go ahead and make us another axe. We are on day 12. And oh, let me get the seeds. Don't get this bird. Thank you. Oh yeah, I made the wet goop up there by accident. I could put like berries and sticks together. Just pick that up. Got a shovel. I need to make some bird traps. Start checking these because I don't want these guys to die in the traps. Because these guys are actually getting pretty close. Did that trap break? Oh no, there it is. Let's go ahead and get this one. Alright. Don't think I had any more traps. I think only those four, right? Yeah, there we are. Oh, wow. Alrighty. Alright, let's go ahead and pick that guy up now. Holy cow. I didn't realize how good of a source of food that was. I mean, granted, I understand it's probably during the summer, but let's get up here and actually... Let's do that. Okay. Oh, shoot, I should have combined it with monster meat instead back a minute. Alright, let's see. That's raw, and I can use it to fertilize some stuff. Let's just drop it for now, then. There and 20 there. Okay. Make some board. Okay. Alright, I've got quite a bit of grass. So that's my log suit. Something on the agenda now, I believe, because I want to be able to make some more improved bombs. Need to make some bee boxes also. Drying rack, that'd be good to have. Basic farm, I don't really want basic farms. I'm trying to keep an eye on the time of the day so I don't end up staying out past dark. because that's the last thing I want is to die by accident. I'm trying to keep up on keeping these things cut down so that... Okay. Morning Star. Exploring before it gets too dark. It's been way too long since I actually played. I've forgotten where everything is on my map. Alright, let's get back over here. And we have some rocks there. That's an entrance to an underground thing. There's not really a rocky... I mean, there's some small sections of one. There's the Pig King. Alright. I think I can pickaxe these and get marble. But alright, let's go ahead and... Can I use rot to make this grow quicker? Yes, I can. Good. Make sure I keep forgetting escape doesn't exit out of the menu. Well, something's gonna attack me. I hear it. Come on. Where are you? Take the road all the way down here and see if I can get these. Yep, yep. I hear you. I hear the dogs. Oh, there's another one. there. And where's my pickaxe? Well, I'm almost out of it. My pickaxe was broke, but I can make another one. Here we are. Let's pick everything up. And let's see. How close am I to another? Alright, just need the droppings, and I can make another one. I need to make quite a few of those improved farms. I need to start digging up these berry bushes as I see them. And so now I need to start creating walls. I'm so far behind. Let's go this way a little bit and see if I can find a... Let's just start picking up sticks. Yeah, I have the room to... broke my shovel. Let's see where the road takes me. Oh, cool. Do I have a hammer? Oh, I can't carry anymore. Yeah. No, eat it. There we go. I'll drop. Give you a pig head thing, I thought. Well, I guess not anymore. Alright, well. I need to start heading back. Pivot drive is like hometown. Good thing I can actually just follow the road. Pretty much all the way back to my base. Start going after these spider hives so I can actually get some more web stuff. I need to start checking out some of these mods because I've seen some people doing some stuff online and they put down all kinds of stuff. They have mini maps and all types of stuff that looks really cool, but I've actually only ever played vanilla. Don't starve. Well, I'm not sure if you'd call it vanilla or... Oh, I missed my exit. Let's see. Yeah, that's the correct way. I should go north, right up here. There we are. But yeah, minimap would very much help. Can I put that in here? I can't remember if I have any more of that. Yeah, I do. Okay, refine. Let's make a board. Let's just go ahead and put you in there. Let's make us some. I think I mixed jam. Okay, is there anything else that I needed? That. Jam. Eat. And then I need to make... There we are. Need to cut these three down and... seeds. Where are they? There they are. Don't could carry that around. Put those a stack. Some more rot. Just drop that there. More wood don't need to carry around. Okay, let's see. This can go in here. Pinecones need to plant, that I need to plant. Let's start planning. I need to plan out exactly how I'm going to put everything. Because what I have right now is very disorganized. Pretty much think I'm going to leave these where they're at. I'm just going to kind of build a wall around them. Maybe have, I don't know how many of these I need. I'm not as familiar with the Reign of Giants stuff as I am of other things. Okay, a pitchfork and a razor.